Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the WWE Royal Rumble Fan Pass.
When we in Beta City, we do it right. We have literally taken over Phoenix.
What does it take to get you?
Who's gonna win the Rumble tomorrow?
Shaking just because I'm standing here.
Don't shake.
Oh, it's very exciting to see the NXT tournament. Who's going to advance the Royal Rumble?
Bo Dallas, congratulations. I'm going to the Royal Rumble!
Doesn't matter who wins the Rumble. No one's beating CM Punk.
We don't have the 7-second delays that he's doing.
No, this is live.
Oh, it's not going to be good.
We're putting some talent on a stage from a particular incident, a particular group, and they're just talking about it from a behind-the-scenes standpoint.
Well, we use the term shooting straight for these panels, and so that's what we did.
The reality of it all was that I'm not a very angry guy. It took a real man like Sean to bring all that out of me.
It's a gift.
I'm very honored to be here for your Make-A-Wish. It's pretty heartwarming to meet Eli and his family.
I raise my hands and look up to the sky.
What's the best part about coming to schools like mine to talk about the Be a Star program?
Well, I get to meet cool guys like yourself, and I get to spread a really, really good message.
We as superstars have been given this awesome platform of influence to these kids.
These are people that are on TV who have been bullied, who have had to come up with solutions to that bullying. And the great thing about it is that they've taken those experiences and they've turned them into something positive.
If we all look the same, talk the same, walk the same, the world would be very boring. So you guys have to embrace yourselves for everything that's different about you guys.
We kicked off the Royal Rumble week with the Be a Star program, and today we're doing a reading celebration.
We're here to encourage literacy, try and spread the message, building strong minds, trying to get the kids to read.
They have a unique way of presenting this to challenge these kids to get involved. It all begins with our kids.
We had an awesome day with these kids. They were really receptive to what we had to say.